Secondary screening is required by all cargo which fails the first screening process upon the delivery of the goods to the airport. If secondary screening is required, there will be further charges involved for this service.